guys, today I'm going to be in a new video doing this challenge that I made up my own self called the Gobstopper challenge. I have this big jar of almost just Gobstoppers, but I have a little bit of Jolly Rancher from the Jolly Rancher challenge. But to me, it's a challenge to see how much Gobstoppers I can fit in my mouth. So let me put them in. 20 or something like that, but I only fit 11, which is just kind of sad, but at least that's that. But anyways, hope you guys had a good day. Be sure to hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos. Turn on post notifications, I mean. So you don't miss any of my videos. Like and subscribe, and bye!